Okay, this is my final on my psychedelic 60s build for 60s rules. It's okay. Came out alright. Not too bad. Have a few problems. Little chips here. A few chips there. Had a problem with the decals. Things like that. Doors came out okay. Everything opens nicely. The lights give me a little bit of a hassle, but there you go. They open up too. Hood's a little bit of a pain to open too. Good old MPC. Put those screens in there. Open the guy up. There's a little bit on the inside. Did the headliner as well in there. It's hard to see. The underneath, I deleted a few things out of there. The exhaust. Just went, you know, normal stuff, you know. Did up the engine, wired the engine. Not bad. Had a few decal problems, but not too bad. Okay. That's it. That's my final. Thanks for watching.